pwedeng labagin, lalo na ng mga makapangyarihan sa pamahalaan. Ito ay dapat ginagarantiya, nirespeto, at pinapasiguro na hindi ito nalalabag, lalo na po na may hawak na kapangyarihan. That's the message kung bakit namin tiniis ang hunger strike, hunger protest for 7 days.
Did you expect ko na mapapalayo ito before?
Did I expect?
What were your expectations? How are you feeling
today? I'm okay, but my expectations, how do I feel now? Parang my expectations were, when you fight kasi the CPP, NPA, NDF, you have no expectations. You just embrace it and you just jump. And we were very ready to spend our holidays here away from our family. We were very ready to do that. And that's very important kasi pinaglalaban natin dito ang ating bansa at ang mga anak natin. And siguro gusto kong magpasalamat sa ating mga kababayan na narinig ang boses ninyo. No, kasi we're very clear that this is not about us. None of this is about just me and Eric. It's about our country. No? Yung pang-aabuso ng mga nasa kapangyarihan, napakadelikado nun sa isang demokrasya, lalo ang freedom of the press. Freedom of the press is where a lot of our freedoms rest on. In fact, where so many of our human rights rest on. So this is so important na ipaglaban ito. So